The Separatists have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side.
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me.
Anakin!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Against me!
You have done that yourself! Anakin, wait! Actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice. Get us past this door!
As you wish, Master Kenobi.
Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
The dark side must never prevail. Palpatine has poisoned your mind, Anakin.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Empire and take control of my new Empire!
Anakin!
Master Kenobi, we must stop him and get back to Mr. Padme. Of course, let's go and find the manual override.
That terminal, quickly!
Sorry, yes, the door. We will be right on it.
Uh.
I don't think this facility would pass any safety inspection.
The Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind.
Anakin, please, you don't have to do this!
Need a very long rest cycle after this.
Underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
R2, I can't walk.
Huh?
doesn't have to end like this, Anakin. It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! You are the chosen one!
I hate you!
There he is.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
No!
Whoa! Split up. They should be. My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family, send him.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.